come on, guys. Get creative. Show us your Northside pride. I am.
Cat, you work for the Raptors. You're not eligible.
This isn't permanent, right? Northside pride! We the North, yeah!
The Toyota Concert Series on today, brought to you by Toyota.
Wrangler Series, Aretha Fan.
She certainly is. She's been singing since she was 12 years old and has become the queen of country music with 35 number one singles and more than 56 million albums sold.
And she's only begun. We are talking about the one and only Reba, who stopped by earlier to chat about her brand new CD, Love Somebody, which is out today.
Now here she is singing her number one song. It's called Turn on the Radio. Good boy.
One of the stars who was left naked and afraid in the middle of nowhere for 21 days shows us how he survived.
That's totally terrifying right after this.
I'm Lizzie. It's short for Elizabella. No, it's not. I don't know why I said that.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Lizzie, and not Elizabella.
Right.
I'm Kate.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh my God. I was so
sorry. Are you okay?
Yeah, no, I'm fine. I'm just gonna go run to my locker and hide in it.
I love you.
Don't touch me, you cocksucker. You never gave a fuck about me before. You didn't. So don't touch me now. I didn't fit into your goddamned world. I wasn't pretty or good enough for you.
Subway, a great meal starts with a great sandwich on the new Simple Six menu. Six.
With sliced jalapenos, crunchy jalapeno poppers, and spicy habanero sauce, the thick burger El Diablo gets hotter with every bite. Only at Carl's Jr. and Hardee's.
My trainer didn't believe me that Trop 50 could take.
Sing along while they're playing that song. How you know you're on, baby, drink
You ready to be naked and afraid?
Absolutely not.
Well, get ready, because one of the stars who was left naked and afraid in the middle of nowhere for 21 days shows us how he survived.
That's totally terrifying right after this.
I'm Lizzie. It's short for Elizabella. No, it's not. I don't know why I said that. Well, it's nice to meet you, Lizzie, and not Elizabella.
Right.
I'm Kate.
Sorry, are you okay?
Yeah, no, I'm fine. I'm just gonna go run to my locker and hide in it.
Ooh. I love you.
Don't touch me, you cocksucker. You never gave a fuck about me before. You didn't. So don't touch me now. I didn't fit into your goddamned world.
So come on, guys. Get creative. Show us your Northside pride. I am.
Kat, you work for the Raptors. You're not eligible.
This is impermanent, right? Northside pride! We the North, yeah.
The Toyota Concert Series on today, brought to you by Toyota.
Wrangler's here. He's Wrangler's a Reba fan.
He certainly is. She's been singing since she was 12 years old and has become the queen of country music with 35 number one singles and more than 56 million albums
and
sold.
She's only begun. We are talking about the one and only Reba, who stopped by earlier to chat about a brand new CD, Love Somebody, which is out today.
Now here she is singing her number one song. It's called Turn on the Radio.
Good boy.